Yeah, the one time Trump lost, he said it was rigged. The few weeks
first,
ago,
Trump there's lost. Two Trumps.
Okay.
The one in the red tie is the real one. The one in the blue tie is not. The one you saw last night after the victory was the blue tie. Now, if you would punch up Dr. Carson, Ben Carson, when Trump called him a pedophile, and the next day he joined Trump, and the guy asked him, see, every now and then you slip and say something. He said, why'd you do that? He said, there's two Trumps. I was with the good one. You see it there.
Got people lined up for questions. I just got one more because you used the word Christian. Have you ever asked God for forgiveness?
I'm not sure I have. I just go and try and do a better job from there. I don't think so. I think if I do something wrong, I think I just try and make it right. I don't bring God into that picture. I don't. Now when I take, you know, when we go in church and when I drink my little wine, which is about the only wine I drink, and have my little cracker, I guess that's a form of asking for forgiveness. And I do that as often as possible because I feel cleansed.
Very importantly, I'm hereby directing the Department of Defense and Pentagon to immediately begin the process necessary to establish a Space Force as the sixth branch of the armed forces. That's a big statement. We are going to have the Air Force, and we are going to have the Space Force.